So, I'm glad to see you here again. How has everything been going? How are you feeling?
Not great. Still have the same problem. I'm so happy and I feel so good all the time, and that's hard because I know not everyone feels that way, and that makes me sad.
I hear you, and that's wonderful. But maybe we could circle back to what you told me last week about your mother shooting your father in cold blood in front of you on your birthday?
Oh, I've moved beyond that.
Dr. Akopian, we need to talk to you.
Excuse me, you can't just burst into my office.
It's okay. It's fine. Rebecca tried to kill herself. She needs this more than I do. Really, I'm good. Like I said.
See? Kevin is fine with it.
Go get him, champ. Me and all the bunch of friends, we're cheering you on.
No, Kevin!
Why, Mommy, why?
Rebecca, this is highly inappropriate.
I'm so sorry. I know, but it's an emergency. I think I've been misdiagnosed.
Yeah, they told her she had some stupid personality thing.
Okay, and I know that Dr. Shin consulted with you, but I think he tricked you into giving me that diagnosis by mansplaining you into it.
Rebecca, did you talk to Dr. Shin?
Did you go to your group therapy?
No, I did not, because I don't want to hear any more about it. I know it's wrong. I know in my heart it's wrong. So just give me a new thing, okay? Give me the thing I know you want to give me, right? Because it's a better thing. 1, 2, 3, go.
Sounds like you don't have accurate information about borderline. Dr. Shin asked you not to look it up online, but I'm suspecting that you did.
So what? Yeah, I did. So what?
All right. Why don't we take a second look at the checklist? See if anything resonates.
What checklist?
To determine whether or not a person has BPD.
My checklist sounds like homework. You like homework? I mean, why don't we just hear it and then see what we think? I mean, I am right here. I am right next to you.
Yes, you are. Which is a whole nother thing we should talk about.
All
right. In order to receive a diagnosis for BPD, a person has to have at least 5 of the following 9 tendencies. Just keep an open mind, okay? Okay, the first one is severe mood swings.
Well, we'll see about that.
We'll see about that.
Profound fear of abandonment.
Josh! Hey, no, Josh!
Instability in relationships.
It's like you think I'm your daughter or something, but I'm not.
Unstable sense of identity.
I don't know who I am if you're not in my life anymore.
Paranoia or dissociative episodes.
What? Robert, no!
Excessive and frequent anger.
Stop running, you coward!
Feelings of emptiness.
My womb is empty, like my life.
Impulsive behavior. And finally, recurring suicide threats or attempts.
Oh my God.
I know. So not you, right?
Paula. All those things were me. I don't have 5, I have 9.